Usually in the morning, I'm filled with sweet belonging, and everything is beautiful to see. Even when it's raining, the sound of heaven singing is simply joyful music to me. But sometimes I feel like a sad song. It guides me, a light that shines for me. My life is worth a living, and I don't need to see the end. Sweet, sweet surrender. Live without care, like a fish. Filling up his senses, and in the, just about the time it takes to say it, that's you know, all the things that kind of come together for him about, you know, all those things, and his wife. That's what was ended up leading him back to the reconciliation of his wife, and how she fulfilled all those things. I'd like to dedicate this song to my wife, Sherry.
Woo!
We've been married 38 years, hard to believe. You know, she put up with me that long. Sherry, I love you, thank you. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your life. Sail on a dream on a crystal clear ocean, to ride on the crest of a wild river. Memories we've shared. Put your hand This old guitar taught me to sing love song, showed me how to laugh, how to cry, introduced me to some friends of mine, brightened up my day, helped me make it through some lonely nights. Whoa, what a friend to have on a cold and lonely. This old guitar gave me my lovely lady. It opened up her eyes and ears to me. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't.